Hey friends, this is my first video based on computer organization and architecture. And in this video, I'll be going to explain you how this course is prepared for you guys. I have seen many questions from students. Can you prepare COA subject for gate examination? Can you prepare COA subject for this university, that university? I have seen many universities are there in this world. And you'll be observing syllabus for different universities will change little bit, right? So let me tell you first, what is that which you need to understand when you see how COA subject is there. See, when it comes to university examination, then obviously your question paper, that will be more towards theoretical approach. Few problems will be there, but it will be more towards theoretical approach. And when it comes to gate examination or ISRO examination or BARC examination, in that case, there will be analytical reasoning type of question. There will be examples based on basic concepts, right? So here, to solve problems, you should have basic foundation. That will come based on theory only. So here, what I have done is, I have covered almost all the university's syllables in this playlist, as well as based on that theory, I have prepared examples as well, which will explain you how we can solve problems based on gate examination, ISRO examination, BARC examination, right? So this playlist covers everything related computer organization and architecture. My dear students, you should know COA is about hardware and software of computer. So how hardware is organized, as well as how software is getting executed inside hardware, that is been covered in this playlist. Let me explain you how this course is prepared. So here, my dear students, target audience for this course is computer IT students only. In few universities, you'll be observing EC and electrical students are also studying this course, as well as you'll be observing BSc, MSc students were studying this course. This course is also prepared for almost all the categories of examinations like GATE, BARC, ISRO, UGC, NET. And you'll be observing that this GATE, BARC, ISRO examination is having 8 to 10% weightage with this course. So this is very essential. 8 to 10% means if you have proper understanding related 4-5 course which is having weightage of 8 to 10%, then you can easily gain more than 98 percentile. Right. To prepare this course, I have used these books. In that, I have observed this Pal Chaudhary. This book is very interesting related COA. But by using these 5 books, I have prepared this course. Here, when we talk about computer organization and architecture, then you should know it is based on architecture of computer, which includes CPU, memory, IO devices, and all these elements are communicating with each other via system bus. And to cover this course of COA, first I have covered what is the basic architectures which is there with computer systems, and in that various architectures are there like von Neumann, Howard, Flynn's classification, RISC, CISC architecture, as well as memory calculation based questions that I have prepared in this first unit. And how resistor organization is there inside CPU, that is been covered in this first chapter. After that, I have covered machine instructions and how instruction is getting executed inside CPU. For that, you should understand how instruction cycle is there, how instruction execution is happening, how addressing modes are there, how instruction state transition diagram is there for any computer. So all those basics are covered along with examples in this second unit. In third unit, I have covered control unit, which is there inside CPU. And here to explain control unit, I have explained hardwire control units as well as microprogrammed control unit. So here, by having both of these categories of control unit, how computer is executing micro instructions, that I have explained. After that, I have covered execution unit, which is also part of CPU. In execution unit, I have explained how ALU is performing various operations like multiplication, division, right? How in computer we represent numbers by having 2's complement system, by having IEEE 7454 standards with single precision and double precision, as well as how half adder, full adder and carry look ahead adder is there to have execution of addition operation. So all those things that I have covered along with examples in this fourth unit. In fifth unit, I have explained pipelining. Pipelining is also part of CPU, and by having parallel execution of instructions, you can improve performance of CPU. That is what I have covered along with examples in this playlist. After that, I have covered how system bus is there. System bus means this system bus that is providing communication of memory with CPU and vice versa, as well as IO devices with CPU and vice versa. Here, how bus contention and arbitration schemes are there, that is also covered by me. System bus means what? It includes address bus, data bus and control bus. So how all those things are happening, that is covered in this unit. Here, in next unit, I have explained how memory structure is there. So how memory hierarchy is there, how cache memory that is operating with CPU, and how it improves performance of entire computer system, that I have covered over here, as well as we have primary and secondary memories, as well as tightly coupled memory and buffer. So all the categories of memory that has been discussed in this unit. And at last, I have explained how IO devices that is there with computer organization, and based on that also, I have explained many things along with examples. Now, when it comes to gate examination, then you should know how gate course is there. So you'll be observing, at least there will be one or two questions that will be there based on machine instructions in gate examination. And you'll be observing, there will be at least one or two question that is there based on number representation, as well as based on various operations based on multiplication, division, half adder, full adder, carry look ahead adder, right? So at least one or two question that will be there based on execution unit, as well as there will be one or two question that is there based on cache memory mapping, right? So majorly you'll be observing many of the questions that is coming based on cache memory. Here in gate examination, you'll be observing there will be questions based on IO devices as well as computer architecture, but that will be having more approach towards theories. Right, so basic foundation that should be clear to you. So for that also, I have prepared many questions with this unit so that you can be able to solve questions based on gate examination. Here, at least one question that will be there based on pipelining in COA subject. So there will be many questions that you will be observing along with this playlist related pipelining, and that will improve your basic foundation related to this subject COA. So here, my dear students, I have tried to cover almost everything which is there in terms of gate examination as well as university examination. And here, what I want is when you prepare for gate examination, at that time, at least you should see basics, and for that, you will have to see few videos which is the related theory. It is not like you will have to write theory. You just see my videos related theory, definitely that will improve your foundation, and that foundation that you can use it in problem solving. I hope it is clear to you. Still, if anything that you would like to share it with me, you just post that in comment box. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.